Mr. Kkokkoma, fan favorite Kkokkoma, top Twitch streamer Kkokkoma.
Yeah, hard G Kkokkoma.
He just came out. He just came out to the dojo event we had last week or 2 weeks ago.
He just came out, huh?
Second place. Yes, he did. Second place, losing only to Rangchu. And he had to beat Chikurin. So this is a run back from the Red Bull Gaming Sphere dojo. It was a close set, too. It was a close set when Kkokkoma won. Very close. He popped off. He was like, yes, I did it. I did it. Chikurin definitely been training, though. Also, Chikurin trained with Arslan Ash.
Oh, that's true.
He got the level up. He got the Pakistani buff right now.
Maybe. I mean, let's see how long it lasts for him.
Damn, his back bop stinks. I'm going to move this on the way, right?
Come on.
Come on.
This might be amusing.
So, Pekkos, I caught. Did I not call it? This is why I get paid the big commentary bucks. I told you Geese is a problem, right? So we had, like I said, four Geese in the dojo event, and now Pekkos is one Geese already up there. Pekkos already in
there. Tuesday, you guys have always had a Geese player.
Yeah, Gunta, our boy.
Yeah, and you know, it's crazy because, you know, at the start, when, you know, Geese came out, a lot of people were like, yeah, he's whatever. But some people were calling him, like, the secret S tier. The secret top. Uh-oh, here we go.
That's one of my favorite things of fighting is, man, when the early tier lists are just, like, completely wrong.
Oh, yeah.
And you watch the game develop as it goes.
And then you rub it in their faces.
Double alignment.
Downstairs. Oh, he misses the follow-up. Doesn't matter.
Kicked right in the back.
Round two.
Game one easy, or round one easy for Chikurin. Kkokkoma running with Kazumi as well. Okay, so he played a lot of different characters. Wait a second. Why are you playing Kazumi?
He's also been hit by the Pakistani buff.
Yeah, but Kkokkoma didn't get a play against Arslan. Chikurin fought against Arslan.
Yeah,
he's been training this matchup
by
forever.
watching his peers.
He stole the tech.
Yeah.
He stole the tech.
I mean, the same thing happened to Take, right? Take started using Kazumi again. Oh.
Confirm. Lets it rip. Gets a donkey punch as well. Goes for a fly mix, but Chikurin just wakes up buttons the hell away from him. What are those?
Oh, chop it away. And look at that. He does have two meters.
Dead.
Are you serious? You're going to wake up and do it?
You see her flying in there.
Man, that's like one of the fastest moves in the game.
Yeah, nine frames, right? Breaks the laws of physics the same way his bar breaks the laws of Tekken.
Yep. Well worth it. I mean, he won the round.
Yep. Yeah, it's very, very hard to punish, too. So you got the two bars, just do it. Yeah, almost one of those moves is like almost impossible. On paper, you might be able to do it. That move right there, Michael Murray taught us what they call that in Japanese, you know?
Which one? Her low kick?
No. Geese, when he slaps you in the shoe.
Oh, that? What is it?
Planting rice.
Planting
rice?
Yeah,
because you plant the rice seed in the field. That's what Yu told us. You win. 3-0. Oh, easy work. Easy work for Chikurin. This is, is this camera on? What's going on? There we are. I was like, did he die?
He was stone cold.
Yeah. Staring
there. He has the face of determination right now.
Well, Chikurin definitely watched the tapes. And you guys can't. Oh, never mind. This is a Twitch channel. I shouldn't show my own channel, but you can find it if you want to watch the archives.
I heard
too.
You could find it on twitch.tv/anime.
Oh, well,
that's
I guess
what
you
I heard.
Can. Yep, you can check it out there. The archives are up there. You better believe Chikurin watched it. He's like, what did Kkokkoma do? How did he beat me? It's paying off because we're here in Kkokkoma's home turf, too.
Yeah, which makes things all the more tough, I guess, for foreigners. Well, it doesn't matter. I mean, foreigners have been getting in top 8 so far. Will Chikurin continue the trend?
One game, it's just one game away. One game away. People thought we were bluffing, too. They thought we were bluffing about how Geese was.
Kokuma's face right now, he looks so, like, dejected, so determined now.
You know how it is. You beat somebody twice. You beat him twice in the tournament. You feel good about yourself. You're like, I can beat this guy. And then you play and you just get washed like that.
He got too comfortable.
Yeah, you're like, what's going on? Wait, this is not how it's supposed to be. And now he's locked in.
Round one.
Justice, yeah. So Kkokkoma beat Justice to get here. Justice is another fan favorite.
Yeah, ball player.
Yeah, Chikurin had to beat Take, his fellow countryman from Japan, as well as Tejan from India. I'm sorry, all my Indian stream monsters. I love you guys. Tejan is down in losers because of Chikurin.
And the losers bracket at this tournament is special.
So I'll just go home, man.
Yeah,
I'm out. I'm getting some KBBQ.
Like, I lost once. Yeah. I'll quit while I'm ahead.
I gotta beat me four times. What? I'm going home.
Okay, nice. Well, look at this.
Confirm.
And Chikurin is just such a wall now with Geese Howard.
Yep. Four rounds straight.
Fight.
Four rounds straight. They don't believe us. Mark, we tell them how good Chikurin is.
That's crazy. You know, Chikurin has had, you know, quite the trip. You know, he's been using a lot of different characters, regular Jin, even Akuma for a long time. But finally settling in.
Locked in. Locked and loaded on the Geese.
Yeah.
This guy is a Tekken monster. He streams every day. He plays like 200 games a day on stream. Just grinds it out. Knows every matchup.
Oh.
Let's it rip. He can decide.
Here comes Kkokkoma. Goes to the quick low. Oh, here's an opportunity. Had to max boost cancel. This one's where it can get scary. Cancel the back fist.
Hey! You saw, he went in, he crouched down a little bit, so he's trying to go for the knee again, but Kkokkoma with the interrupt, 1-1. Stems the bleeding a little bit, gets one round on the board.
And again, just finding these shots here. That's the thing, you know, Geese is going to like kind of liberally just kind of poke away,
yep.
Build opportunities to build meter, and that's the most important thing. The most important resource he's going to have, especially going into the later part of the match. And already almost at one more meter.
Wow, we got the ESPN ticker there on the bottom, guys. You can follow along at home. Die.
Hey, is that new? Did we pay for that?
Did we get the okay for that? Rick is on. Rick's writing up an email right now, Fart. Yeah, he's like, oh shit, turn it off.
Nice. Continue the pressure. One of the things we haven't really seen other players doing is, oh man. Oh man, counter hit. But wasn't ready for that.
Yeah, one round away. About to build that bar too, if he needs it. And that's like, whoa,
oh
my god.
Wake up jump. That's something that a Tekken character can't normally do.
Wake up counter hit low from Kkokkoma.
Alright, the drive, is definitely going to come into play.
He backed up a little bit, didn't want to eat the knee. The block on the low again.
That's the thing you don't want. You don't want Geese Howard to bend the knee, because when he does, it's going to hurt.
You dead, man.
Oh,
you are dead! 2-0, Chikurin over Kkokkoma gets his revenge for Fighting Tuesday. The handshake, and that is your third top 8 qualifier, huh? Zero Korean players.
Where's he from?
Japan.
Damn.
Not even from Tokyo, he's from the West Coast. The West Coast.